Memories of the 1987 FA Cup final came flooding back as Coventry took on Spurs at White Hart Lane. Clint Dempsey put Spurs ahead early on, latching on to a Gareth Bale flick. Bale then got himself on the score sheet at full stretch to double the lead for Andre Villas-Boas' side. Spurs had won the three previous meetings between the two teams and it was business as usual here. Dempsey scored his second and Tottenham's third to continue their FA Cup campaign into round four.